Welcome to Beyond the Red Carpet. I'm Francine Brokaw, and it's that time of year again, the holiday season. I recently had a chance to check out everything that's going on at the Disneyland Resort. You know, a lot of times we don't take advantage of the resort that's just right up the street, and this is a good time to go and see everything new for the holiday season. So let me take you on a little tour of what's in store this holiday at the Disneyland Resort. At Disneyland Resort, where, as they say, the holidays begin here. And just walking into this place, you can feel the magic and the special spirit of the season. And look how the amazing castle has been redone for the holidays. It is spectacular. That's a sight everybody's gonna have to take a picture of in front of when they come here, because it's beautiful. But right now, I want to introduce Alexa, cast member.
Yes.
Welcome to my show. And you know what? Alexa has all the dirt, all the goods, ins and outs of what's going to happen here this holiday season. So why don't you just give
all
us
the
a round
dust.
Of applause? The magic.
Yes, all the magic. Well, like you said, the holidays began here. They are here through January 6th, so we have plenty of time to experience everything, because there is a lot to see and do and taste. So
I'm looking forward to that.
Yes, the taste. Oh, I know. Festival of Holidays is back over in Disney California Adventure Park, which we've got some returning favorites as well as some new food items. So really, really fun and festive.
We'll be bringing that to the viewers too.
Absolutely. And like you said, we are standing here in front of Sleeping Beauty's Winter Castle, which is an absolutely gorgeous shot for your family photos. You definitely want to come back though at night when it's all lit up.
Definitely.
It's gorgeous. And also a great viewing spot for a Believe in Holiday Magic fireworks spectacular.
That is an amazing, I love the night shows here. Disney does the best night shows and the fireworks. So what's new with this? Is there anything new this year with the spectacular fireworks?
In addition to the fireworks, we've also got World of Color Season of Light, which has come back to Disney California Adventure.
Yes.
And it's one of my favorite shows we have during the holiday seasons, because it's a really great combination of your favorite classic Disney characters and your favorite classic holiday tunes. And it just comes together in such a fun and festive way.
And between the music and the lights and everything else, the festivities here are fabulous. But not only that, there's a spirit in the air.
Absolutely.
That you get here. And everywhere you look, everybody's either wearing their holiday headbands, and we are, and we have a guest coming in the middle in a little bit with his own headband too. But there's something special goes on in Disneyland in Anaheim, California, believe it or not, at winter. Snow.
Yes, we have snow. We managed to make it snow here.
Yes.
Even if it's 90 degrees, we have a snowfall, so it's definitely something to come see. I recommend staying after the fireworks. That's when you're going to be able to experience that.
Now, is it mainly on Main Street, or where can anybody go to feel and experience snow?
Yeah, there's a couple different areas that you can go and experience that. Here on Main Street, of course, is a great spot. Over by the Rivers of America is another great viewing location for the fireworks spectacular. You can also get that snowfall. And then over by It's a Small World Holiday, which you want to go see anyway at night, because it is all lit up, thousands and thousands of lights.
That
beautiful.
That's a beautiful sight. This is a beautiful sight at night. It's just everywhere you go, this place is all lit up and sparkling and just filled with joy and happiness.
Absolutely.
I mean, this is always the happiest place on earth, but at this time of year, it's really super happy.
Yes. It's the merriest place on earth.
It is merry. So what is your favorite? They always redo the holiday, the Small World Holiday.
Yes. Which that is one of my favorites. Growing up, It's a Small World was always one of my favorite attractions.
Yes.
And then at the holiday season, when all of the lights come up, and then inside you see all the different traditions that are celebrated around the world. It's just so much fun.
It is. No matter what holiday you celebrate, there's something here for you. And in the Small World, there's all the different holidays around the world, which I think is fabulous.
Yeah, and it's also celebrated, like you said, Festival of Holidays is also that great cultural diversity celebration of different traditions from different walks of life and areas. And we've got lots of food, entertainment. There's so many things to see and do.
And merchandise.
And
things
merchandise,
to buy.
Of course.
There's always something to buy.
As you can see, our ears, we've got some new ears, scarves, shirts, so many fun things.
And jammies, yeah. Warm jammies for the winter.
I know, yes, they are very cute.
Very cute.
A lot of great things to see and buy.
And we have somebody else that's going to join us here.
Yes, we have someone photo decked out.
Hello there, high five. Low five.
So we'll work it out.
You know what? He's got his little ears on like we do.
Yes, antlers. Those are special.
Antler ears with his mistletoe. I guess you want to be hugged and kissed. But he looks so snuggly. He looks like he wants to curl up in front of a fire and maybe watch Frozen or something.
Probably.
Yeah,
yes, you want to watch Frozen? Maybe get some hot chocolate.
You drink hot chocolate.
A little bit.
You know, I think he likes the new hot cocoa macaroon from Festival
Holidays. Oh, yes. Okay.
Right.
Well, we'll get you some of that. We'll curl you up by the fire. And in the meantime, I'm going to go check out some more of this. So thank you guys for joining me. And everybody needs to come here and experience the wonderful Disney holidays. The holidays begin here. Okay, we all know how great Disney is at merchandising. Right now I have with me Ashley, who's an associate merchandiser here at Disneyland, and they have so many great new things for the season this year, and she's the one to show us everything. So let's go through this.
Yeah, I'm so excited that you're here, especially during the holiday season. So let's start off with our ugly sweaters.
And they are not ugly. Look how cute. The sparkles, the lights up.
I 100% agree with you. You can definitely wear them around the park. You can wear them for the holiday party that you have at home with family and friends. And that's the fun feature, you pointed it out. It's the light up around the castle here, and you have Mickey and Minnie all throughout the print. It's just great.
That is not ugly. I'm going on record now and saying that's not ugly, that's adorable.
I 100% agree with you.
I love that.
You definitely wouldn't win the ugliest sweater contest at the party.
No, I just need putting that on in the evening, going out to McDonald's even.
Absolutely.
Okay.
So not only that, but we do have something for everyone. So for the kids, we have the Mickey and Minnie plush. They're all dressed up in their holiday best.
Oh, no, they're adorable decorations for every house.
Absolutely. And then, of course, if you've seen our Landfly backpacks throughout the park in every collection, we do have it within the holiday collection. So,
okay, and this one?
Holiday Park Foods. And then we also have the Mickey Santa.
It's so soft.
He's nice and soft.
Velvet. It's velvet. Oh my gosh.
Absolutely. His face on the front with his hat. He's all ready to go for the holidays.
He definitely is. And this is just a squishy pillow.
Pillows for the peppermint. So you touched on it. For Holiday Park Foods, we have some great items. One that I really want to share with you is our 12 days of socks.
Okay, no 12 days of Christmas, 12 days of
12
socks.
12 days of socks. So you can now count down to Christmas with these socks. They're great as a gift or for yourself.
Oh, they're so cute. Oh, look at this with Mickey.
Aren't they fun?
They are adorable.
So something for everyone with the different patterns, your favorite treat on them. And not only that, but you can literally dress from head to toe with the new headbands that we have.
Yes.
Or the gingerbread t-shirts.
Okay, I love that one with the gingerbread man. Oh, snap.
Oh, snap.
Come on. How cute is that?
Right? So all of your favorite treats that you find around the resort, you can now wear them in park as well.
Okay.
And as we go down, it wouldn't just be the holidays without our plaid collection. So we have the new headbands, the tumbler, and then a personal favorite of mine is the snowman baseball cap, which does light up.
How do I look?
It's perfect.
Oh, he's adorable. And with this little Mickey.
Oh, absolutely. He has to have an ear hat, right?
He does. A hat has to have a hat.
Exactly.
Okay, and here we have...
So, Disney Park Wishables, if you guys know, we do release a new collection every first Wednesday of the month, and since it's holiday season, we had to do a holiday collection for you.
Okay, and so they're all blinded. You do not know what you're getting in here.
You don't know what you're getting. There's one open chase item. So, Toy Soldier in this collection is the open chase, and then you can get one of the four on the back as well. So to complete your collection.
It's a good collection. So, I mean, grandparents coming, they just grab a few of them and take them home, and they're bound to have several different
Absolutely.
Ones.
Absolutely. You can give them away to the grandkids, mom and dad, brother, sister. Everyone can have fun with the Wishables.
And they're also good decorations.
Absolutely.
They're so soft and squishy. Okay, so goodbye there. What's your favorite, actually?
I love the headband. So probably my headband is going to be this one.
it's adorable. And that's so sparkly and so festive that everybody's just going to enjoy all the headbands this year. So anyway, there are tons of new merchandise. Like I said, Disney does the best as far as merchandising. And when you come out here, you've got to get at least one item for the new year, for the new holiday year, and enjoy everything that you have, because this is the place to get it, and the holidays begin here, right?
Absolutely. You can always learn more on Disneyland.com as well.
Okay, we are going to go check out some of the foods, so stay with us. Adventure with Grace, with Chef Gracie, excuse me, Chef.
Hello.
And she's going to talk about all the new delicacies they have for this season. And Disney, you know, always comes up with something special for every season, and especially at the holiday time. So why don't you take us through some of these wonderful looking and smelling items.
Yes. So of course, as you can see here at Disney California Adventure Park, it is time for Disney Festival of Holidays. So we like to get a lot of the traditions that our guests like to celebrate and bring them and marry them with the food. So as you can see, we have a little bit of everything. We've got decorated gingerbread for the holiday. We have our amazing pork al pastor naan tacos, so a lovely piece of naan underneath, the marinated pork and all the lovely vegetable toppings on top. Uh-huh. Of course, shrimp and grits, that's a classic. So it comes with a lovely andouille type of sausage that's been marinated.
That's an interesting really, combination. Really delicious. It really looks like an interesting.
It's really good.
Okay.
And then cookies. Okay. What Christmas season does not have cookies? So this year, our Mickey Minnie duo, as you can see, Minnie is dressed up in her Snow Woman's best, and we got a little light pictures on Mickey Mouse. Absolutely amazing. I think the highlight of this festival is our reimagined beef Wellington.
So oh my gosh, beautiful. I was asking you what that was. This looks amazing.
So you have the beautiful puff pastry in Mickey fashion, of course.
Uh-huh.
You got layers of beautifully marinated beef, a little bit of cream, and it's finished off with some microgreens. And then for dessert, I mean, we have our holiday macaron, our hot cocoa macaron. So it's as if you're eating a cup of hot cocoa. The marshmallows, a little bit of the peppermint. It's got a creamy chocolate filling. It is delicious.
Okay, now, going down one, that looks extremely interesting.
Yes, yes. So, of course, our turkey stuffing tamale, I think it marries the best of both worlds when it comes to holidays. Some stuffing, turkey, you got a little bit of the cranberry right on top. Super, super delicious. And, of course, tying in with our festive holiday thing is our traditional Yule log, but this is our Yule log with a twist. The churros are very popular here at the Disneyland Resort, so this is a churro-inspired Yule log. It's layers of vanilla sponge cake. It's got a little bit of a cinnamon cream inside, some crunchy textures in there, and then it's finished off with a caramel buttercream and some really amazing holiday decor.
Now you're speaking my language. That looks fabulous.
And yes, and of course, if you're coming to try all of these favorites, we do recommend our Sip and Savor Pass. So
definitely,
this is a great deal. It's got 8 beautiful tabs that you can go and exchange at all of the different marketplaces for a main or a dessert or even a non-alcoholic beverage such as our Navidad punch over here. Mm-hmm. So definitely something for everybody, trying to tie in all of those holidays. And I actually have something for you to try as
before
well.
Before we go here, I just want to explain to the people that when you get to one of the locations that offers these specialties, I can't do it now.
Rip off the tab.
Rip it off and give it to them, and you don't have to take your money with you. Just buy this in the beginning, and everything, you're all ready to go.
So smooth transition makes it a lot easier to enjoy
and tasting all the
festival.
Everything new is really worth your while.
Definitely. So speaking of something new, this is a new item that we have this year. It is a plant-based item. This is our shepherd's upside down pie. So we have the beautiful plant-based protein on the top of some mashed potatoes, a little bit of root vegetables that have been seasoned, and then to top off our plant-based puff pastry. So you get a little bit, you can't even tell it's plant-based. It's seasoned so well, and then with all the fluffiness of the potatoes and the crunchy of the pastry, it's to die for.
And a little cookie, we have a cookie. I'm a vegetarian, so you guys always make something for a lot of options for vegetarians or people with different diets, and that I commend you guys for.
Thank you. Well, we're trying to expand a little bit more to really invite everybody to come and enjoy the festival.
And all cultures are related, are here, everybody can take advantage of this because there is something for everybody here. And let me just, before we go on, let me just ask you, how long in advance does it take you to decide what you're going to bring out in the next year?
Definitely a couple months in advance. Really? We need to make sure that, you know, we're really locked in on a good menu, and then we need time to create all the beautiful signage and get keys installed. So it is a process.
It
does happen quite some time prior to the holidays, so that we're ready to roll out for
all
of our guests.
Well, you guys always do a great job, and you're very imaginative.
Thank you.
So I was wondering that.
Thank you.
But right now, let's get some more from the group called Mostly Kosher. We are now in Disney California Adventure. I'm here with Tanya, the producer of the new street show that they have twice a day here in California Adventure. Why don't you give the viewers a little bit of background about this?
Sure. It's called Mickey's Happy Holidays, and it's new this year as part of Disney California Adventure's Disney Festival of Holidays. So we're very excited to have it here. Mickey and his pals parade down and dance down the street with the holiday toy drummers twice a day. They make two stops, one in Carthay Circle and one at Paradise Gardens Park. They have all new outfits and they have all great new music. It's really, really fun.
And I saw earlier the visitors to the park were dancing along with the music. It's very festive, and this is a great way to get back into the season for the year. Mm-hmm. And you guys really don't need to talk to us. Why don't we just watch the show and you can see for yourself. Got a little plummets there.
Do you feel like you got enough?
Especially with this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, with this, it'd be perfect.
Thank you. nice gardens with Ariel.
Hello, nice to see you again.
Who knows everything about this. And can you take us through a little bit of what's going on right here today, this season.
So we are celebrating the holidays here at Disney California Adventure and of course around the whole resort. But right here at Paradise Gardens, we're celebrating Viva Navidad with this gigantic street party. It's happening several times a day through January 6th. Have you seen it before?
I have. It's very festive, very colorful, very musical.
Yes.
And you can't stand still while
you're watching. No, you can't help but dance. So we've got Donald leading the way.
Hey,
right
Donald.
Right up here, Donald. And we've got Jose from Brazil and Panchito from Mexico.
The Three Caballeros.
The Three Caballeros, which is available on Disney Plus, by the way. Oh. So we watched it last night.
Okay.
And then, so we've got folklorico dancers and mariachi from Mexico. And then we've got samba dancers and musicians as well.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
It's so much fun.
Well, you know everything about these parks. Let me ask you.
Sure.
Your favorite time, favorite aspect of the holidays here. What? I don't want to put you on the spot.
You know what? I think what I love is when I can have my family all together.
I don't want to get all emotional.
But you bring your family in, and you're walking down Main Street, and you see this big, beautiful Christmas tree, our 60-foot Christmas tree.
It's amazing.
And you're grabbing churros and hot chocolate, and you're watching the fireworks together. And, like, really, it's just all about bringing your family together and sharing that time. So you can be waiting in line for an attraction, or grabbing a bite to eat, whatever you're doing.
Yes.
As long as you're all together, it's magical. It really is.
That's perfect. That's beautifully said. But you cannot be on a diet when you're here because
calories don't count when you're here.
They're zero calories because they are so good. We just tasted a few items. But so can you explain to me who those little...
Mojiganas. They are larger than life puppets that travel up and down the parade during Viva Navidad. We've got Santa Claus and of course Mrs. Claus as well, but larger than life. The kids love them, the adults love them, but really you can't help but move when you hear this. So what I would do is grab a mobile order from one of the marketplaces from Festival of Holidays, grab your food, eat it while you're dancing and watching the show. You're gonna have a great time.
You definitely will be dancing to these guys. But so I think we should take a little sneak peek
at
the show.
Good. Let's do it.
Okay guys, take it away. Bye Donald. When you're up there, don't forget to pick up your Sip and Saver Pass. You don't have to have your wallet. When you go to the little kiosk, just pick out one of these tabs, present it to them, and you've got your food. So there you have it, all the great things to do and see and taste at the Disneyland Resort this holiday season, and the fireworks show in the evening, Believe in Holiday Magic. It's phenomenal. You have to stay for that if you can. And right now, we're going to leave you with some sights and sounds from the World of Color Season of Light light show. In the meantime, I'm going to wish you all a very happy holiday, and we'll see you next time when we take another trip beyond the red carpet.